Hi, I'm Joanne Marcusi, President and CEO of Cooley Dickinson Hospital. I'm really excited to be here today, albeit virtually, with some exciting news. So for the past 14 years, Cooley Dickinson has partnered with the Amherst Chamber of Commerce to award recipients for scholarship awards. And like all of you who are watching, we know that supporting these deserving students and keeping these talented young adults in our community adds to the vitality and quality of life that we have and enjoy in the Pioneer Valley, and certainly really important to Cooley Dickinson being able to carry out its mission to have a robust workforce. So it gives me great pleasure to recognize this year's recipients of the Amherst Chamber of Commerce Cooley Dickinson Scholarship Awards. The first recipient, Sophie Schilling, is attending the University of Massachusetts Amherst. We love when people stay local. Sophie's a 2020 graduate of Amherst Pelham Regional High School. She's receiving this scholarship for her combined academic achievements and community outreach. Sophie plans to pursue a career in health as either a dance therapist or a doctor or both. On receiving this scholarship and recognition, Sophie shared, quote, "Receiving this scholarship means I'm able to attend college, which in the time of COVID-19 is a privilege that I'm so thankful for. I'm furthering my studies in dance and working towards my goal of becoming a dance therapist and educator." Congratulations, Sophie. The second scholarship recipient, Walter Tebbets, is attending Brandeis University. Since elementary school, Walter has considered becoming a doctor. His interest was sparked by looking at picture books at his local library. He was intrigued and fascinated by diagrams of the human body and the body's various systems and organs. That is not what I was doing at his age. Along with his outstanding academics and volunteer work at Not Bread Alone, Walter was a natural choice as a scholarship recipient. Walter said when hearing of the award, quote, "I've been interested in becoming a healthcare professional for most of my life, as I've seen the tremendous impact that a thoughtful doctor or nurse can have on a person in distress. With this scholarship, I look forward to learning as much as I can and becoming the most caring and knowledgeable doctor I can be." I applaud both Sophie and Walter for their accomplishments, and I am so excited for the future that will come their way, and wish them success in their educational journey and all that they're going to do for our community. Thank you.